Look, Jake, the argument that if we take away the filibuster, Mitch McConnell and Republicans across the country are going to do bad things. Those bad things are literally already happening. We have a Supreme Court that is unrelated to the normal process of the American people.